How to replace the system board.
Before you begin, remove the service door, battery, 2.5-inch storage drive assembly, wireless WAN module, keyboard, base enclosure, right fan, and left fan. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of all cables connected to the system board for later replacement. Disconnect the following cables from the system board. Fingerprint reader ribbon cable, smart card reader board ribbon cable, NFC board ribbon cable, touchpad ribbon cable, power button board ribbon cable, speaker cable. Remove the 8 6.5mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Grasping the system board near the center, carefully lift the right edge off of the alignment pins and slide the external connectors on the left side out of the cutouts in the top cover. Remove the system board. Note: before installing a system board, remove the following from the old system board and install on the new system board. Heatsink assembly, M.2 solid-state drive modules, expansion memory modules, primary memory modules, real-time clock battery. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI, and other settings.